Come on, don't say goodnight. With the stars in the sky, let's wait till tomorrow.
What's the matter? You seem to be lost.
Yeah, I don't know how to actually browse. Can you help me?
Sure. First, you open a browser, then type www.google.com.
Okay.
Then you just type anything on the Google search engine.
Alright.
You will have the result showing all the possible answers that you are looking for. Subsection works great in aiding you to look for more example and explanation.
Oh, so that's how it works.
Yes, that's simple.
Find a bonfire, or we can start one. Throw your middle fingers up to a new sun. Cause we ain't sober and the party's never over. Singing, it's alright, it's alright. Take a deep breath and don't be shy. Don't you worry about tomorrow, cause tomorrow ain't tonight. Just kick back, let the universe align. Come on, don't say goodnight. With the stars in the sky, let's wait.
There's a guy I know in Facebook.
A guy?
Yeah. He asked my number and he wants to know more about me.
Are you nuts?
You just gonna go and give your personal details to someone you just got to know?
Yeah, why not?
Foul, there's a lot of things that you should consider right now about your safety. If you're gonna go out with him, you can get raped. You can be kidnapped. Even worse, you can be murdered!
But I don't know about that because I don't have a TV, even a radio here, so I can't keep up to date with any news.
You know, since we have Facebook and other social networking sites, you can make use of all those sites to get to know what's happening outside. For instance, if you like a page here, on Facebook, right?
Yeah.
Okay, you see, once you like this page, and if they post anything in this page regarding what is here, it automatically gets updated to your wall. So you're always updated with what's happening.
Now I know. Yeah, social networking sure does a lot with providing information and news.
This is very confusing. Which button is for downloading? Should I press all of them?
Hey dude, what's the matter? You need some help?
Yes, I don't know how to download from this site. There's too many buttons to be pressed.
Okay. Here, let me help you, Sam. Okay, to download is really easy. You are using Google Chrome, right?
Yes.
Okay, for Google Chrome, they have their own built-in downloading function. You just have to click on the given link or the download button and the process will begin shortly. Okay, you can see the progress of your file by clicking on the right bottom corner of your screen. It will show you how long does it takes to download the file. Once it finishes downloading, the icon will be flashing with a green color, then it's done. Okay. For your information, there are also other downloading agents which we can use, such as IDM and also EagleGet. I'll show you how to download the EagleGet downloader and use it.
it's as simple as ABC. How I miss that one?
Hey guys, guess what? I was just roaming around and I found that there are a few educational sites that we can use for assignments.
Okay.
You know, there are like so many out there.
Hey, is it the same like Googling for information out there?
Googling? No. This is only and only for education purpose.
What are the sites I would like to look at it?
Yeah, sure. Take a look. These are the sites. Firstly, that's journals.cambridge.org.
Okay.
Then we have Prezi.com. And then we have itestday.org. Look at it, it's so simple. These sites will definitely help us in our assignments and studies.
How about using Wikipedia?
Wikipedia?
Yeah.
No. You are not allowed to use that because Wikipedia can be altered. So instead of that, we use online journals, articles, scholar journals, and you know these sites that I just gave you? You should use all these because these are the reliable sources.
Oh, okay, that's good.
Yeah, so from now on, I think it's better that we use the assistance of these websites for us in our assignments.
Okay, thanks, Marie.
Welcome. Thank you.